I am honored to present to you your 70-year pin.
Quite the honor for a 92-year-old Northern Kentucky man. The Grand Lodge of Kentucky gave Harold Grubbs the Lifetime Achievement Award. Grubbs has been a Freemason for 70 years. A decorated soldier, Grubbs earned several Silver Stars after serving in World War II. He was just 21 years old when he fought in the Battle of the Bulge. Mr. Grubbs, congratulations, and thank you for your service.
Isn't that nice?
Amazing.
Yeah. What a great